dubbed Operation Jetta, which landed 12 people in jail facing federal charges for their involvement in a comprehensive drug and money laundering conspiracy.